Hello, hello guys, what's up? How is it going, man? Welcome to our YouTube channel. Feel free to comment, feel free to share, feel free to leave a comment for us. So welcome to our YouTube channel where we discuss a lot of stuff here. We discuss our issues about the Gulf country and also not only Gulf, even our own issues, guys. So guys, feel free, yani. Tell us what you know, tell us what you yani, what you are supposed to adjust, you know. You get our point? Sisi kama wa Kenya, ado wa nyoba, watu wa Bali Bali, people from China, we are the guys, okay? See you, check it out. Oh, kama sisi wa Kenya, tunajivunia kuwa wa Kenya China. Sijui tutaongea kiruga gani, lakini pale kuche, sisi ni wa Kenya daima, sindio? First of all, tunaongelea kuhusu Gulf. People the way we tuna travel kutoka Kenya to Gulf countries. That is Saudi, Dubai, Qatar, Kuwait, Oman. Hey, yawa. We are going, my friend. We are traveling. People are going through for green pastures. Lakini sasa uzuri ni, lazima tujue tunatumia nini kutravel. Hata kama unatoka Githurai kwenda Nairobi, ama kutoka Roysambu kurudi Githurai, yani destination ni umo ama ni wapi, pia unahitaji do ama unahitaji kipa vitu hapa za ku travel, my friend. So I'll be talking of three things, that is like passport, communication, and what to carry when you are going. There's some things you should not carry, yani. So like now, if you're traveling to Gulf country, let's say Dubai, Qatar, or Oman, or whatever the country you're traveling, you need to have passport. Traveling document, you need to have passport. Not a small officer, no, it's a passport, my friend. So you need to have a passport with you so that you can travel. You need to go to migration there in Kenya, in Nairobi. You go and take your own documents. You go and take your own birth certificate, small passports. And nowadays, actually, we are doing online. So to e-citizen, right? So if you can do it online, then you register everything, then I think it will be better. So unakuwa na ka passport kare kadogo, my friend. Unakuwa na afisa kare kanini. That's what I'm saying. Small picture, my friend. Unakuwa na birth certificate, you know. What it say, where you came from, when you are going, when you have birth certificate is very important. So don't just go there without birth certificate. Then you need to have your ID. You need to have your mom ID. You need to have your dad ID. Kama water wako, please, alhamdulillah, yani. So, and you need also to have some form. Utafiri, yani, hapo dani, na besa, girinya, na matano, yani, 4,500. You need to have this with you. And maybe if there are some other things that I've forgotten, please don't forget to comment there and talk about traveling documents, okay? They are very important. Communication, my friend, don't go don't go like this, yani. Just travel with good skill communication, my friend. So please, kuna good skill communication, like how we all have those smartphones, ndio. You need to communicate with the person on the other side when you enter commit ama ni nani. Ukifika kwa every airport in this Gulf, we are on a free Wi-Fi. Kenyans, we napenda vitu za bure. We know each other. We know ourselves, my friend. So, my friend, ukifika pale, kuna free Wi-Fi. Just log in, register whatever you are registering, what you travel with, and fill in. Chat na watu, wabie niko area, my friend. Ukifika airport, please, if you find a Kenyan there, always it's good to say hi, and always it's good to communicate with the Kenyan, because the other, when you met on vacation, and the other who are coming, like me when I was traveling to Gulf country, we have met some few Kenyans, and it's good that I talked to them. And at least I was enlightened about some few things in Gulf, yani. So it's better for you to have this communication, which is the best thing, yani, for you. If you find a Kenyan, usiringe manze. Sisi wa Kenya tunajijua sana, tunaringanga. Tusiringe. So try to communicate now. Try to communicate with Kenyans. If you meet a Kenyan there, just say, hi, VP, mambo. Hey, this Kenyan will respond back up, you know. So it's very, very, very important for you to communicate with people. And also, when you are going na wega kukiuga kwa heri, because communication is very better. Unawaambia eh, habari mama, baba, ah my dear sweetheart, hey. Nirifika and I just landed very safe and the dege was bouncing when I was ready on the radar. Yani what I mean is it landed safe. It's very important when you communicate with them and you tell them you arrived safely and you're okay and the flight was very safe and how you felt about the flight, if it's your first time to travel na dege, yani I mean dege, yani it's your first time to travel with the plane, yani so it's very important to tell them umefika poa. Okay, something else is what you carry, manze jo, be careful what you are taking to Gulf. Sometimes don't take like pork gorowe. Don't carry, because it's a Muslim country, but maybe some other countries they will take it with you, they will agree with you. Don't carry some sharp things with you, don't carry some drugs with you, yani kama kuna kitu unataka kunyonga, unataka kukufa haraka, my friend, come with those drugs. You will see yourself weed, drug cocaine, nini. Please take care of yourself, check your bag before you reach to hata mtu amekutuma ama amekuambia hey ni bebe hii kitu fulani. Please be careful, nowadays people have been tricked with that trick. So unajipata umebeba powder, umejibeba ama powder, baby powder, vitu yenye si baby powder, is something else different. Please take care of that thing, take care of yourself, yani check everything, everything's okay, this is okay. Na ikiwezekana usibebe mtu mzigo, siku ya ubaya usibebe mtu mzigo, beba yako, my friend. So it's very important, check, usibebe johi with you, kamuratina. My friend, we know each other, yeah. Don't carry those things, drinking. Ndege imejaa pombe ndani, my friend. Ukifika hapo kunywa vile unataka, eh? Usibebe to Maratina with you, ama Jack Daniel, unaambia kila mtu, I'm the one who bought this one, even, yeah? Please, my friend, take care of that, okay? So, kuna vitu zingine zenye unajua vizuri sana, go to the internet, search, do some research before you travel to any country, right? So Kenyans, we love you so much, and guys, we do love you so much. We do appreciate for you guys to like our page, to like our YouTube channel. Manze, make sure una subscribe hapa kwa hii channel. Sini sawa? Finya hapo, share, comment, anything Kenya unaona tumetereza na tukusema vile inafaa. Please make a comment to us, it will reach to us very fast na tutarekebisha. Sindio ama ni ya?
So guys, please keep subscribing, keep telling a friend to tell a friend to call another, to call so many. Hizi nyasi nazo ni nini? Hazitaki nipite ama? Guy, kuna giza. Okay guys, please make sure you subscribe, like, comment. Sawa? Tunawapenda sana. We love you so much. Keep on subscribing. Keep on calling your friends. Call a lot of friends. Please. So, imebidi tu nimetoroka huko nje, my friends. It's too hot. Joto, kuna joto. Jua. It's so sunny. I had to run out of there quickly. Before ni kwenye machoma. Na unaona sina mafuta. So guys, things you should know when you're coming to Gulf. Number 3. Weather. Wacha nianze na weather. So guys, you should take care of yourself. Drink a lot of water. It's too hot out here, manze. And you will not know when you're dehydrating. So you need to hydrate yourself to avoid being dehydrated. Kizungu si mdomo changu. So it's the weather, guys. This place, Gulf, it's very rare. Upate ati kuna winter. Like now, it's winter, my friend. Which winter? It's hot out there. But at least at night, it's a bit cold. Sasa, usiku, my friend, unaenda wapi usiku? Ati unaenda kuenjoy winter. Wapi? You should expect joto. Sweating. So, and then when you reach here, please make sure you drink a lot of water. Hatutaki watu hosi ati wanaekwa maji. Wame dehydrate. Come here expecting hot weather. It's Gulf. Okay. Then the other one, it's unaweza pata a harsh employer. Mpole, mzuri. But hakuna mwarabu mzuri. Usidanganywe. Niku pretend. Pretenders. So, before ufike tu hivi, they are very nice to you. Mostly, if you're working in the house, house managers, how are you? Mko fiti? Mko poa? So, guys, if you are coming as a house manager, you should know these things. One, unafa ujue location yako, place uko. Immediately ukifika hivi, kesho, before mwarabu ageuke na bebe shetani zako ziamuke. You should know location. Uko wapi? Niko place fulani. Okay? If you don't know how to know where you are, I mean your location, I believe kila mtu akona smartphone. Okay? So, there is an app there. Maps. Go there. Click. I don't know if you can see this. I don't know. Seen, by the way. Pole kama ujaona, but in your smartphone, there is a map. Just go there. Number one, check your embassy. Kenyan embassy. Everywhere. Gaf yote kuna embassy. Okay? Go there. Click Kenyan embassy. Itakuonyesha from where you are to the Kenyan embassy ni minutes ngapi. So, usingoje until ukona shida, ndio unaanza kuuliza, niko wapi, sijui niko wapi. Please, know your location. Okay? Then, know your embassy. Vitu nafaa kujua immediately, ukifika GAF. Juu, mambo huenda vibaya, by the way. You will not stay here for 2 good years while you are comfortable. No, I will not promise you. Na kama kuna mtu amekaa hapo GAF ako comfortable kabisa, you're just lucky, you're lucky. Lucky man, you're lucky. So, hizo ni vitu ngapi tumesema, jua location yako, jua embassy yako, no police station. Okay? Hizo vitu tatu, you know how to get them, you're good to go. Okay? And the last one, I think it's your right. Kila mtu ako na rights zake, by the way. Human rights. So, you should check your rights, what you're supposed to do, what you're not supposed to do, like that. Kila kitu siku hizi iko online. You Google anything, inakuletea tu. Sawa. Be on the safe side when you're coming here. Be on the safe side. Hatutaki watu wanakufa. Hatutaki watu wanapelekwa nyumbani wamekufa, by the way. Juu, because of simple things that can be avoided. And then, you come here as a maid. Please, usientertain bwana ya madam ama bwana ya anyone. You're here to work, not to entertain anyone. The moment utakubali kuentertain uyo mzee wa iyo hao, my friend, he will not even ask for it. Ukimuonjasha tu hivi, every day, it's his right, imekua right yake. And you cannot avoid that. So, please, you know what will happen, eh? Mama akikupata, you know, wewe na maisha imekatikia hapo. So, guys, ladies, huku si kama Kenya kwenu, kwenye tunasema sharing is caring. No. Huku hakuna sharing is caring. Stick to your lanes, my friend. Umekuja kufanya kazi. Stick to your lanes. So, thank you guys. That's my time. If you think there is something I have left behind, please comment.